Welcome to Sorting Data in Empower Projects. In this session, you will see three ways to sort data: column headers, view as, and view filters. There are several reasons why you might need to sort data in your Empower project. For example, maybe you are looking for data, results, or methods, whether it is yours or another user's. Or you need to find information quickly. Or maybe you need to provide information to an auditor. In general, this functionality aids with efficiency and productivity. Let's look at how it works in Empower. To sort information using column headers is simple. Identify the column you would like to sort. In this example, we will sort on data acquired. Click the column header once to sort the information in ascending order. Click the column header again to sort in descending order. This puts the most recent results at the top of the table. If you click the sample name column header, it sorts your sample names in alphabetical order. To sort using view as, select the row or rows that you would like to find associated data or information for. In this example, we are selecting the coffee sample. Right-click on the highlighted row and select view as. You will see that you have a list of associated information that you can find out about the coffee sample. We are going to click results. This takes us to the results for only this coffee sample in this project. To bring back all results in this project within the current view, select update. All of the results in the current view will be available. The current view is controlled by view filters. To sort using view filters, you will need to select a filter. We will use the results view table in this example. At the top of your project table, you can see that it says filter by default. This means you are currently looking at the water's default view for the view table. Select the drop-down arrow to the right of default. You will see a list of available filter options for the results table in this project. We are going to choose the Select Sample Name filter. This will allow us to view only the results for the sample name we choose. A new window opens called Select Result Using Select Sample Name. Making sure to leave the equal sign in the box, we will type in the sample name coffee and then click OK. Only results with a sample name of coffee in this project are now viewable. It is important to note that what you type in the box is case sensitive and must be spelled correctly. Wildcards can also be used in your search. View filters stay in place until you remove them. Here is an example using the results view table. If you click on a different view table in the project window and then click back to the view table where a filter was applied, you will see that the view filter is still in place. To remove a view filter, you go back to Filter By and select a default view. Empower sorting options enable you to be more efficient and productive. The next time you need to find information in a project, remember, you can sort using column headers, view as, and view filters to quickly locate the information you need. Thank you for your time. We hope you enjoyed learning about sorting in Empower. We look forward to seeing you again soon.